It's actually, when you go to the road, it's one from the top row, and it's the one right next to the Audi symbol. It looks like a weird A with the one or something.
And I didn't know when the green race started.
I'm just letting everybody change their paint scheme and stuff. And then,
no, I'm just saying, just let me know because I'm not screen.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah, boy.
Did you say the change the paint scheme? What button?
Oh, just scroll the left and right on the D-pad when you get to that car. When you see the car up there, you should have it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, teal. Is anyone teal?
Nah, you can choose whatever you want.
I just don't want to.
Yeah, I mean, there's sometimes some guys are in the same paint scheme.
I don't even half time. I don't even check mine. It's random.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
That's what most of the guys in here do. They just like don't even go to the car and choose a paint scheme. They just load up randomly. But I always go and choose one.
Yeah, well, you would, Jeff, wouldn't you?
Randomly select one. All
right, and then when you're ready, just go up to the top. When you're back at the main screen where it shows everybody's names, there should be like a little vote to start session button. Just hit that. It'll put a little thumbs up there next to your name, and that's how I know you are. Ready to go.
Okay. Now what is it?
It should be like a little. You don't have to do
it. Until event starts, and then in little words, it says vote to start the session.
Yeah. Okay. You don't have to do that, but that just lets me know everyone's ready, and that's when I can start the thing.
Boy, right, ready, Jeff.
I have to go over to the player names.
What did you say, Tyler?
Nah, never mind. Let's do this.
Okay, here we go. Starting up.
That's it. That's what I like to see. We're on the BBC now as well, gentlemen.
Once you get kicked.
No, I think I'm going to be in this time, Jeff. I think they're actually going to let me in.
Yay!
Record.
I let the British guy in.
Yes. Well, I did have words with Slightly Mad, and they have, you know, we've come to an arrangement. Let's put it that way.
Oh, and yes, Tyler. Meet my friend Dave Hook. Yes, he is British.
Really? You couldn't tell that by the accent?
You've been up this accent for a long time, man. Not necessarily British. You'd be faking it.
All right, here we go. We got Bathurst and Dupar.
Green.
These cars are awesome. Oh, I'm sorry. I see one in this corner. I guess I'll say sorry to whoever I come back on the track on.
You need to be part of me up here. It's coming through.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. There is a mandatory pit stop on this race, so you'll have to use pit road once.
Back on.
I don't know what?
Oh, what?
I don't know what it really...
I've got a pit!
Yeah, mandatory pit.
You know what that is, Dave? I can explain it to you.
You can
help with
that.
All you do is pull over to one side of the road and stop your car for like 3 or 4 minutes.
Whoa. You got 4 pits.
You geared up too much, Tyler. I'm in dead freaking last, I think. I don't even know. I'm just trying to race.
Oh, you're not. I am.
That's too much horsepower.
I just like that there's clutch. Gran Turismo could have easily put clutch in their game. Oh, dirt flying up on me.
Not crap.
This is more of a simulation than it's Gran Turismo.
Oh,
shit.
Why does this car feel so loose coming down the hill? Hello, Randy.
Two people had it before you get
it. Oh, shit.
Thanks for the push, Randy.
You're welcome.
Oh, wide open. Do it.
When did you get this game, Tyler?
A few days ago.
Oh, okay.
6 feet, that's it?
Six feet.
Which more gear left?
Oh my god, this thing does have a lot more gear left. Jesus!
Yeah, it does.
Oh, right on. Using
itself. Potential.
Oh, hello. Oh, for hell, Holly. Sorry. Oh, it actually pops up and reminds you of my inventory pit stop when you're coming around. Okay, cool.
Everybody's surfing out.
Oh, okay, sorry, Andy. Oh. Pardon me, come through.
Is that legal, Jeff?
Yeah, it is.
This is crap. Oh, okay.
Roll the pit road from hell. Come on, get in here. Let's go.
What is how it goes?
Oh my god. I'm stuck in the back of pits.
Oh, good.
Okay, now the computer's taking over. Thank god. I stalled out like 10 times and... I didn't even pick a pit service or whatever you pick what you're going to do when you get in the pits.
Oh, I didn't even get that when I done that. So I don't think when you do mandatory, I don't think it makes you do that. I didn't get that.
Right. Oh my goodness. You gotta get bombed. Let's go.
Slipstream, he's in the dirt. Oh, rub tires. Beautiful.
We helped him straighten it out. Like an angel. Holy crap. Can't go run.
Oh, oh,
no, he's in the sand
and
he's gone for.
Did you
see me? Yeah, but we didn't even come
here.
It's the left side. That's kind of weird,
actually,
though, because...
Yeah. I mean, it's like you're right in and right out. Because I went in the pit box for like no more than like 5 seconds, and I pulled right back out. Like a Formula One pit stop.
Yeah, I was in a lot longer than that.
You were?
Yeah.
Wide open, yeah. It is.
You know who should fish?
Well, he's not on.
Oh, he's not on?
Like, was he?
No.
He was on earlier.
I'm glad that this isn't having 7th gear.
Yeah. This feels like I've got so much more on the RPM range.
And right off the track, I go again in the same turn.
Caltex, blue chase.
That turn's hard.
Yeah, it is. Hunter Bridget to stay normal. All. Murray's corner. Starting another lap. I think you and Murray's with a health point. Start another lap. No, back first. Turn one.
Yeah, the gravel, Tyler.
You ain't serious, we're having fun, man.
I had my most fun when I'm serious.
Yeah.
put on a good show for our
I actually accomplish something.
Gotta put on a good show for our one YouTube fan. Yeah. Only fan.
Hey, that's one person.
Well, it's Mr. Kevin.
Epic.
Is Kevin watching us, Dave, by the way?
Hasn't come out so far, Jeff.
What about Numbnuts?
I think I found him on Twitter. I think I'm following him. Someone that was following you and Kevin, so I follow him. Might not even be the same Kevin, but...
This is the final lap of the race. See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece.
But there's Australian mountains.
Remember, this is in a road car doing 140 something miles an hour. Imagine this is a V8 supercar or a GT3 car or one of the Group A dream cars that's available in this game. Just imagine that.
No, I don't want to put myself through that kind of hell.
No, it's awesome.
No. Aww.
In the classic turn cars, even the classic turn cars.
I thought I'd make it through that turn, but you know.
I like cockpit on his car. It's so cool. Over.
Jeffy said pit.
He said cock.
I said cock.
Cockpit.
Shut up, controller.
I can't turn that off.
You can turn him off, by the way.
I know, but I like you bitching at it.
I don't.
Are you shit?
I tell him to lick my nuts.
Oh gosh.
Okay, guys. Sixth place is gonna be me.
Sorry. Can't win them for sure. Where did I get the third? What did I go with?
Right behind you.
Oh, I didn't even know that. I thought I was behind you.
Nobody's worried about poor Tyler in the back.
I worry
about it every time coming down this hill. Just. Can't steer it coming down the hill.
Aw, sweet drift. I have 120 seconds to complete the race.
Can you do it?
I wonder if I can do it. That's a race against the clock.
There you go. Yeah.
No.
Oh god, this thing has so much potential turning 20.
Well, we have no viewers.
What?
Story of my life.
No viewers.
Hey,
I must admit though, it has been very quiet on the internet today. Yeah. Very quiet. Yeah. In fact, I've got to check to make sure I'm still streaming.
Your computer plugged in at the moment?
Yeah.
Plugged
in
the
analog. No, I am still streaming.
I beat the clock, gentlemen.
Yay!
Yeah.
Maybe.
Did finish. Maybe.
Got 13 seconds.
That's a podium finish. Lovely job. Nice driving.
Phenomenal.
place. Yes. Wonderful. Wunderbar. I'm not saving that crap replay.
Don't hit exit either. Don't hit exit.
Ah, crap. Guess what I did?
You know, I was thinking about that. I was like, shit, he's on that screen. Might hit exit.
Yeah. When you're after a race, when you're online,
yes.
Never hit exit. It'll always take you back to the lobby.
Roger.
No, it'll take you... Hitting exit will take you back to the main menu.
Well, yeah, that's what I was saying. I was saying don't ever hit exit, because it'll always take you back to the lobby. But if you hit exit...
You're sick of racing, well, that's what you...
The way you're saying that, Jeff...
I know the way I was saying it.
No. I think I rage quit.
Now we're going to race. Let's see. Special car will be.
God, Jeff, it's been too long since me and you raced. This is refreshing.
We're going to race these.
Okay.
Yeah. April Monkey.
Monterey.
Oh, goddamn American cars.
Just gonna have to sit on the wrong side of the car again.
Yeah.
The right side. Well, wrong for him. At least our roads aren't jacked up.
Well, actually, they do drive on the same side of the road we do.
I'm thinking Australia then.
Yeah.
They're upside
down.
People
don't drive on the same side of the road as we do. What are you talking about,
Jeff? Yeah, what? That's a thing of that.
Driving in America is a constant game of chicken.
It is. Well, there's a place over there in Europe where they drive on the right side of the car. They drive on the right side of the road like we did.
It's not the UK, no.
Okay.
It's probably Wales, those weird people.
That's in the UK, isn't it?
Yes, Jeff, that's in the UK, yes.
Okay, then, there we go. So there, Tyler, no, it's not Wales.
But I'm pretty sure Wales are the same side as we are. Otherwise, it'd be a bit confusing when we cross the border.
Cross the border. Talk about a game of chicken.
That could be fun. Oh, boy. Alright, when everyone's ready, I will
load
start
up one day and go to the Autobahn in the slowest cars we can think of. Like, let's just get, like, 1949 Volkswagen bugs and drive them.
On the Autobahn.
All 42 horsepower.
I'm thinking of a Samba bus. Like a hippie bus. That thing goes slow, too.
I'm surprised those things would even move under their own power.
Yeah. Well, think of it. They've got, I think they got 10 horsepower less than a bug.
Weighs like 4,000 pounds more, too.
Yeah, it weighs more than a bug, yeah.
It's a van.
Yeah, it is. Nope, it's a bus.
It's a bus, yeah.
Like a little bus.
You know what a bus is.
Yes, I know what a bus is.
Oh, look, guys.
Van.
Oh look, Gomez, it's Lagana Seca.
That is Laguna Seca.
Lasagna Seca.
I'll say it like this. It's Laguna.
There's no accent over that N, Jeff.
Laguna Seca. It's Laguna Seca.
Get out of here with that crap. bumped the stock car off the limb here. Green light, go. Anybody? Yoss.
Somebody was over there.
Daytona!
We are racing these on this.
Oh, oh crap.
Ovals aren't out yet. They're supposed to bring ovals out on this game in a DLC pack, but they're not out yet.
Yeah, always in DLC. Those poor folks can't.
Well, the cool thing about that is, Tyler, is as long as the host has DLC, you can run DLC tracks that are on the DLC.
Really?
Yes.
Yep.
And you can even use DLC cars too. As long as the host has DLC, you can use it. And I have every single piece of DLC. Do what?
You can't power shift stock cars?
I don't get it. Well, this is an old stock car. It's like a stock car from the 90s. We should be able to do that though, but I don't know why.
You should be able to power shift anything in a standard transmission.
This time they're telling me to pit in. The track they didn't tell me to pit.
Keep going. Come on.
Trying to.
AI crashed.
Who did?
My AI driver on the YouTube building crashed.
Yeah. Whoa, this is sharp.
Get out of neutral, Tyler.
Wow, Tyler's day is out. Interesting. Come on, guys.
I've got a Formula One style jack in front of my car.
What the hell is that? It's a forever and a day.
You know, it's probably because you got it on default. You got it on default setup. That's probably what it is.
Yeah. I think it's also because we don't have a qualifying session too.
I'm just glad these cars have enough power to pull their own self up a hill. Quit shifting into neutral. You can only gear down 4 gears.
Like Mr. Hubble falling in the pits.
Slow.
Actually, I think
I'm
really, really slow.
It takes a lot much longer than you guys.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, that was a test.
Yeah, you went in way before I did, CB, and I got out right behind it.
Yeah.
Now you can power shift. I'm just not shifting right. I'm on fifth. Who am I in front of?
Me.
There's no 5 gears in a stock car. There's only 4.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay. It's like you said, come on fifth.
Oh, shit.
No, I'd have been fifth place.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
And if I've transcended the, time and space and added another gear to my car during the race.
Yes, you have. Oh, crap, not yet. Sorry, Goldman.
Yeah, well, let you back on the track, but you decide to use the entire track to get back on.
Sorry.
You just go in the dirt. Who cares? You know, like, this track, actual people have died racing in it.
Yes.
And it's that turn when you come down the hill there, that big S.
Yep.
It's killed many a driver.
I actually turned north side.
I don't even know who your fourth place is in front of me. I can't even see. I'm coming for you, Jeff. Swingity swooty. There's no guarantee I'll make it, though. I'm improving, I've noticed, though.
You get the dreaded blue screen.
Fucking screen.
Yeah,
actually. Oh, what's going on here?
I'll get the blue screen.
It was really delayed.
I have 79 seconds to complete the race.
Ah, you'll do it. I'm crossing the start finish line right now, and you're only 15 seconds behind me.
Just 15 seconds? That's only like 123 car lengths.
Wow, we have a viewer. We have a viewer at last.
Is it Kevin?
I don't know. There's nothing in the comments, so I don't know if it's Kevin or not, but
I did not finish last. Accomplishment.
Yay. Do you want to invite back C B or are you gonna play the video?
It's such a beautiful car. All my banana yellow glory.
Yeah, the good thing. Yeah, the good thing about doing these races is you're only 5 minutes away from another race, aren't you? Oh, look at that! Oh, look at that!
Vintage stock car.
Yeah, this was actually a 90s model stock car. It's not a.
It must have been 1990 because 25 years justifies the car as classic.
Yeah, it is actually a 90s style car. Because the NASCAR stock cars, they don't look like that. We are going to stay in the stock car.
Dave. So there, Dave.
We are going to
thanks. Can't wait.
Take that one off.
Alright, so some of you are getting screwed in the pits. So you want to take mandatory pit stops off and just straight?
Oh. I quite like it.
It's whatever.
Oh, no.
Yeah, we'll just take my clothes off and back off.
I just hate getting screwed in my pits.
Alrighty.
But if it's Cameron Diaz.
Cameron Diaz.
That would be slightly odd. Just a hair.
You're gonna get screwed in the pits, you might as well.
I mean, it's my armpit, though. I mean, there's no satisfaction for me there. Yeah, I've just got Cameron Diaz straddling me like a horse on my left or right side. I mean,
yeah.
I figured Gomez would have Anderson.
It'd be a step up to screw her in.
Yeah, that would be better. That reminds me of that episode of Family Guy. Wallace, I can't tell if this is your armpit or your actual vagina. Mechanical failures. You mean my life? I better not turn that on. That might actually be enough internet usage to disconnect me. Running stock cars on this crap?
Yeah.
I don't need to go check and see what Jeffy's
from the mind of Jeffy.
I wanted to do a night race. This is the only track I can put up
on. Oh, and it's a night race, and our cars don't even have working headlights.
Got a camera.
Well, there's lights around the track.
Got a phone, right? So open your phone and use the light on that.
I'm not sure that... yeah, okay, that works.
See, the track lit up.
I don't have a cell phone, so...
Let's see if we can nail the leader right off the start. Focus on those lights. Green, green, green.
Y'all. I always pop first because I don't care.
The dude.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
How did I cut the corner there?
You cut the corner there big time.
I didn't think I did.
I'll ride the wall if I had to. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
I thought I was on the other side of that yellow line.
Deserved it.
Oh, but he was invisible.
I have been probed.
Yeah, Jeff, the track's lit half the time.
Not as lit as I am.
That's a fact.
Jeff, you are in freaking sick. Who's this?
Hey, it's me, Randy.
Sorry, I didn't assist in your recovery.
He's okay.
Blew that corner.
Gonna crash this thing into your wheels.
Oh my god, no.
No, he's taking me off.
Jeff, if this is the track that I think it is, and it is.
What track is it?
Oh, it's that.
Monaco!
On Gran Turismo, I had to race a Lamborghini on it. And I kept coming through these corners at like 200 miles an hour. And, yeah, it did not go over well.
Is that track's name, Cote d'Azur?
You're asking me the questions that I can't answer.
Well, that's the name of it.
What is this?
In that corner,
I don't even know if I'm going the right direction, y'all.
Dave's parked on the track. I don't know where Dave's going. Okay,
I'm gonna drink the other talking about that you cut. That yellow line is not dictated with a track is.
I know it does.
Yellow line.
Self cannot
change. Yet you can't see what dictates the line because it's too dark there. So it's not really.
I
don't know.
Don't go up that hill.
I found Master Jeffy.
Yes, you did. That means you're going the right way.
I hit that wall again. Stalled out.
I did too.
Oh, Jeff, you and your car reset, you know? Reset your car like a man and use the reverse gear.
I did.
Oh, yeah, reverse makes your car disappear and drop down from the sky. Shift.
No, this is from the creators of Need for Speed Shift 1 and 2. Don't forget that.
Oh, that was awesome.
You blew through the corner!
I'm trying to race this legit, but I don't know when a curve or a turn is coming or not. It tells me to turn one way, and I'm like, but there's a wall there.
I'm right there. Oh,
stalled it out.
What is it, really?
A Willy in a stock car?
Yeah.
Alfred! Howard is God. He went hard straight to the turn one wall.
Yep.
This is so hard. I hate this track. I hate you, Jeff.
Plus one. Plus two. Plus three.
No worries. I'll change the track after this.
Yeah, change it to where there's a lot of straight lines. Like, I don't know. I don't even know a place that's got straight lines. Kansas. Is there a racetrack in Kansas?
No. Well, there is an oval that NASCAR runs back in Kansas.
Yeah, that's good.
It's not in the game.
It's not in the game. I don't think it will be.
Make it happen.
Make it happen. I know
a track.
Track
instructor on here.
Jesus.
No. They should have a track instructor on here, though. They don't.
They don't have a track creator, like a track maker or whatever.
No. Oh, okay.
I got the one for GT6.
Yeah, but who races on that anymore?
Good question. People who don't have PS4s.
Yeah, we all have PS4s. I didn't even
PS4. Yeah, that was me. That was me a short month ago.
Do you still race on Grand Prix Mobile too?
No, actually I don't. I haven't had my PlayStation 3 plugged up for a while, but...
Ever since you had a PS4?
Essentially.
I don't want to get on mine, the freaking...
Crap, Jeff got it out of me.
So did Randy.
Oh, there's another lap?
This is the one of the last lap.
No. Insurance. Well, my insurance plan just went up.
I'm glad damage is not turned on.
Yeah.
Pretty sure I would be out of the race.
Most of us would be.
Yeah, it's you and your brilliant
mind. Yeah.
CB and the guys tell me that every night when I come up with the craziest bizarre races.
Yeah, let's take a car and race it on Nürburgring.
We can do that.
Let's take this car.
No.
Let's take this car on.
Oh,
this
would
actually probably be interesting on Nürburgring.
I would be.
I've learned how to get into these corners. Just click into neutral and let the car coast. And once again, I'm in last place.
Wow.
It's to be expected. Hey, I didn't crash into that wall. I'll just crash into the other one and make up for it.
Track was a little wider. This car would be a little more fun. I mean, you just can't really legitimately pass somebody without
killing yourself or them. I think Jeff knew that from the get-go.
I did. Yeah.
I think I did it.
Great job, great driving. See you on the podium.
That's the only one I'm racing in this now. You guys don't even matter. I'm racing the clock from here on out.
Well, hey, you didn't finish last in the last race.
No, yeah, that was an achievement. Like, I felt good about myself.
Wait, who did you beat?
Randy?
Oh, okay.
Alrighty, where would you... How about this one? Where would you guys like to go to next?
You have to excuse me, I switched mics. That the one that comes with the PlayStation kind of feels like an acorn stuck in my ear.
So you did find that one.
Yeah, I didn't throw it away, actually. It's still in the box. I kept the one, the white box that the system actually came in. I threw away the box. Like, you got the box inside of a box?
Mm-hmm.
I threw the outside box away. I kept the other box with, like, the packing and the,
okay.
The Uncharted voucher and things like that. And I have to say, this one headset that I got is a lot better because it has clearer audio. But I can't wear it for longer than an hour. My ears feel like they're going to catch on fire. It's like one of those that makes you look like a helicopter pilot.
Alright, let me go change the setting here. Of course, we're not going to run this track at night, so I'm going to play combat up here.
Yeah, we're not going to run this track anymore.
I'll change the track.
Oh. The previous track, we're not going to run that anymore. Oh, yeah, formula.
Nope.
No, the car is formula. Aw.
Nope.
Change your
that's
mind.
Not formula.
Yeah, let's do that.
We're on GT4.
Rapida S hydrogen hybrid. This game is lacking muscle cars.
There is a Mustang Boss 302 R1.
Like Dodge Challenger.
Yes, it has no Dodges. We're aware of that.
No Dodges, and that upset me.
It doesn't have Chevy either.
Nope.
But they might later
DLC. That we have to pay for. Like $19.99 on a $60 game.
Actually, this game is no longer $60. It's only $29.
I got it for $30, yeah.
Yeah.
Dollars. Dinero.
Gee, I picked the Toyota before I knew it was called a Rocket Bunny. Toyota Rocket
drive
Bunny.
On a bunny.
That's one of the DLC cars.
That's a GT86. It's a Scion FRS or a Subaru BRZ.
Yep.
Yeah,
bunny's, bunny's a bunny, no matter what you call it.
Yeah. No, it's a rocket bunny. It's got rockets on it.
Toyota GT86 rocket hair.
Rocket hair. Yeah. Yeah. Rocket rabbit.
Rocket.
If it was a Playboy bunny, I would drive it happily.
You said ride wrong.
Alright, here we go.
Synchronizing.
Spa, Franco-champs.
Franco-champs.
Frankie-champs.
Frankie-champs?
That's it.
Circuit de Spa. That's all I'm gonna say. Is that like Total as in Total Toothpaste? No, Total Cereal or whatever it is.
I believe that's motor oil, actually, on that sign there.
Yeah, I only know one motor oil.
And that's what, Pennzoil?
Actually, no, that's a lie. I know a lot of motor oil.
Valvoline, Havoline,
Sunoco. Well,
Castrol,
oil.
Castrol. What those gas? They might have oil, I don't know.
Total gas and oil,
this
yeah,
is
total.
It's a fun car.
Green.
Whoa, who let Evan start from the crap start?
Rocket Bunny didn't leave Bunny off.
Well, it's only got like 200 horsepower in.
Oh no, they put 500 in that thing.
Oh.
No, okay, don't get loose though.
I am
an
ass.
Looking at the BMW GT4. cute anime girl on it.
Yeah, CB's in a Ford Mustang, Dave's in a BMW. I don't know what it is.
Oh, you got out of my way, thank you.
I like nobody to the same car.
The Toyota Rocket Bunny.
I like how actually gearing down helps you slow down, unlike Grand Prix.
This game's way better than
Grand Prix. Oh yeah. This is coming from a Grand Prix and a Viper. Right here, this is coming from a GT Viper right here.
Oh no.
I love this game.
Let's just try to avoid that wall as much as we can.
This game rewards guys who can drive the car. Not overdrive the car.
Oh, where did you come from, Rocket Bunny? I will not finish last in this race.
Oh, don't get me.
Here, Rocket Bunny. Here, Rocket Bunny. Come to daddy. He's a big
I'm
old
actually dinner. Trying. This car is slower than I thought it would be. Yeah, I know. You're gone.
Again, these Toyotas, these FRSs, whatever they are.
This is the final lap of the race. See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece.
You better catch me or then I gotta let you back in Germany. These were that BMW.
Shut up, controller. I know it's the last lap. I pay attention. I'm only losing by like 900 seconds.
Uh-oh. The Brit's catching me. The American in the British car.
Now he might catch you. He's in between me and CB.
I'm talking about Tyler.
Oh, he's in Aston Martin. Yeah, British car. Yeah.
He's not catching anybody.
British car's too slow.
It's only an Aston Martin. I mean, you think with all that power, it'd be nice, but you know, it's crap. Well,
it has the power. It's
okay,
just too heavy.
The power. It's got the power. Just the chassis garbage.
Because the hybrid.
It's
too heavy.
The hybrid.
Yeah, it's like a Prius on steroids.
There you go. Good analogy.
I don't
know
why.
The English made a good car. Oh, I said it.
There's no one.
Ever.
Nice Jaguar XKEs. To stop after the XKE.
I like a new F-Type.
Okay, when was the XKE? Wasn't that in like the 60s?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha, that joke is now funny. Because I'm like, they start after SKEs, and he's like, that's, wait a minute.
Damn it.
60s SKEs, or did they make a new one?
They make the S-Type, the new E-Type. If you haven't seen the new Jaguar, oof, pretty far.
Actually stayed on the track, Ward. Ah, yes, we're racing the clock once again.
Does Gomez get by Jeffy? No, I guess they're already ready.
Yes, Gomez got by me.
Oh, Gomez did get by him. Yes, he did.
Rocket Boy's nothing to sneer at.
Rocket Boy. I hate this car.
Just in time as well. We just doubled our audience. We've now got two. I'll tell you, if this keeps up, I'm going to start giving away cookies.
Start giving away cookies.
Chocolate chip.
Kind that infect your computer. Sorry about the other kind of cookies.
Yeah, the window gets your computer down horrible.
Start giving away tracking cookies.
Why are you trying to give them away? Come on, dude.
Sure, your antivirus system will love them.
Free chocolate chip cookies to anyone that watches.
Ah, the what? The viewers? I thought you were giving them to the racers.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah, well, I feel ripped off.
No racers, no viewers.
Why am I even racing? This is garbage.
That will be alright.
Yeah, I'm not racing that Aston Martin again.
Martin. That's new forms of CE, that manga. Okay.
Make that out of it.
Monza short or Monza full?
Monza full.
Okay.
Of course.
They drive on the right side of the road in Italy.
You've been to Italy?
What side is the driver's seat in the Ferraris? Is it left or right?
Ferraris are left-hand drive.
Yeah.
Ferraris drive like an American car.
Maybe that's
they
the
drive
kind of,
on
maybe
the,
that's the country that's, you were thinking. Yeah, it must have been.
They drive American, but they drive like on the left side of the road. Like oncoming is the right hand side of the road.
Yeah, that's right. I had it backwards. I was thinking that the steering wheel was on the right side, but they drove on the right side of the road. But no. The steering wheel is on the left side, like ours is, but they still drive on the left side of the road. Okay, yeah, I got it now. Okay.
Jeff,
a car can drive anywhere you want to take it.
Thanks for that, Jeff. We just lost a viewer.
Damn.
Somebody that was flipping around the channels, they got the wrong channel accidentally. Oh, crap.
Got the wrong channel.
This guy again.
Can they hear our voices? Because if so, that just makes everything better.
Well, it depends.
I don't think I had mine turned on either.
You have to go.
Oh, that's it. Now I know why I haven't got any viewers.
Mine is on, so I'm not going to discreet guy we're talking about.
They drive on the left hand and they float in the sky.
God, this guy's a psycho. Change channel.
Hello, Kevin. If you're there.
I don't know. There's no message, so it's all blank.
Kevin's being secretive tonight.
Could be.
It's 8:06 p.m. in the United States.
Let's see what they do when I'm not here.
Yeah. Do they carry on or do they stop?
And if you guess we carry on, you'd be correct. Tell us what he's won.
A cookie,
yeah.
A brand new car.
No, he won a chocolate chip cookie that the racers don't get.
He'd want a chance to come back next Thursday and watch again.
Yeah.
come back next week for a chance for peanut butter cookies.
Actually, I've seen a little pattern going. It seems like people watch today's videos after they've not been live, after you actually archive them.
Let's do him off the line.
Yeah, that is true.
Shut up, controller.
That's because you can fast forward.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I heard that, Gomez, as well.
But sadly, they didn't come down true. Because I noticed a lot of Rudy's videos from my... Okay, sorry. I noticed a lot of Rudy's videos from iRacing are that way, too.
You have to do that on iRacing. There's so many pace laps. You can't watch that shit
live. Yeah.
I-pacing,
oh god.
That's what it is when you're on GAC.
I don't know.
Oh my gosh, who came up on their side there?
That's a sausage curb.
Sausage.
That's what CB calls them because they're so big and they're like sausages.
Well, not what I call it, what Dario Franchini
is that what he says?
Dario Franchini says that. That's where I got that. Sausage curbs.
Sausage curbs. I mean, they do kind of look, I mean, Dario's right, they do kind of look like that. I mean, we're big and huge and upset the car.
That's what she said.
Dario should know.
Yes, he did date Ashley Judd, that's right. He was married to Ashley Judd, actually, for many years. He got divorced from him.
I have some shiny tires. I don't know if it's raining in this race or what.
No, it's not raining.
It's just brand new.
Well, that's not raining.
They're not rain tires because they're not grooved.
Well, how can you tell they're not grooved when you're going 200 miles an hour?
It's easy.
Well, 153.
153 probably.
No, Critic.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait, Jeff. I think our race so much better when it's just paddle shifting. So then I don't have to worry about clutch.
I hit it the first time, I didn't hit it that time though.
Oh, that was you that slung yourself up?
The first time? You went into that corner there? Yeah, that was me. I hit that big giant red sausage looking curve thing here on the right hand side.
Only you, Jack. Those are called S curves.
I said curb.
S curves. Curb.
Curb.
Boom, stop.
I call it curb lock. I thought launching pads. Okay, yeah.
Yes.
I call them rumble strips.
Filling busters.
I call them ball busters.
Jeff, did not mean to do that.
Actually, it wasn't your fault. I was already losing it.
Jeff admits he's losing it. Mark this on your calendar, gentlemen.
I hate to admit that every day. He just does it. Do anything about it.
Get out of gas. Oh, do we have to pit?
No.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
No. I'm not looking at anyone that says yes.
I already did. I did it twice already.
Yeah, sure.
I did it twice since you've been. Ah, brakes.
I bet Tyler remembers this track. It's just a track me and him were drag racing on the.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
I don't know if Gomez was in it, but Jason, this is actually where I met Jason. We were in a drag
lobby lead on NASCAR 09.
This looks like the older track, like way before they changed anything about it.
Wait, this track's on NASCAR 09?
No, I was just saying that's where I met Jason. We were in a drag racing league on NASCAR 09.
I didn't even know there was such a thing.
Jeff, I think the first time I drag raced, you pulled out like an IROC Camaro that was gold.
Yeah.
And I don't know, it could do 0 to 60 in like 3 seconds. And I'm just like, how do you even do this?
I don't remember what you were driving. I know it was a Dodge.
It's probably my Challenger that I still have.
I thought it was a Charger. I didn't challenge it.
Oh, knowing me, I'd probably come out with a Volkswagen Beetle.
You might have.
So you brought your Aventador out, let me get out my Volkswagen.
Yeah, Lamborghini Aventador.
Wait, you mean I'm not in fifth?
Oh.
Oh, you're in fourth.
You're in fourth.
I think fifth's the best.
I'm in sixth.
Oh, I've got Marva Viewer back as well. We're back up to two again.
Yes, two viewers.
See, it was the free cookies that did it. See, they'll all be telling their friends now. Those two will be telling all their friends.
To tell all of his friends that are going to join up here later.
That's it.
Hey, this guy's giving out cookies.
You got it.
For his viewers. So you're going to have like 15 or 30 here in the next few minutes.
Let's hope so.
Hopefully. Yeah.
He's got sugar cookies.
15 or 30,000.
He's got tea and crumpets.
I doubt this guy has 30,000 friends. I mean, I don't even have 30,000 friends, and I'm lovable. my laughs turn into the crying sobs of the lonely.
Alright, what's your race next?
I don't know, Jeff. Let's see here. Looks like the most ridiculous track you can think of.
Let's do my favorite track, the Willow Springs Horse Thief.
Oh yeah, that's the most ridiculous track we can think of.
Willow Springs.
What are we going to run on it though?
Run something crazy. It's like, what have we not done yet before on that track?
Race cars. The Audi race cars. R10, R8.
The Audi R8.
Any race prototypes there yet? Or might be race prototypes or not.
No, we haven't actually race prototypes there yet, actually.
No, my viewer's gone. Come back! Free cookies! Free cookies!
Oh, that's too funny.
Naked ladies.
Is it the other guy? Or is it the same guy that...
Oh, I've got three now. I told you the cookies would work.
Cookies would work.
See what I told you? They're going out. They're telling their buddies.
Yeah.
I expect my free cookie, Dave. I really expect my free cookie.
I do too.
Don't worry, I'll post them all by FedEx. You'll get them. No problem.
That's what I... I expect my free cookie. One of those three is actually me.
Yeah, you can send mine to Jeff and he can bring it to me because I'm not giving my address out. Jeff knows where I live.
Well, actually, I got a message on the stream. He's Mr. Deathwiggle says, "No cookies, mate." Yeah, there's free cookies for everyone, Mr. Deathwiggle. Just tell all your friends, okay? I need 15,000 on the stream before we end it. And they'll all get free cookies. So tell everyone. Oh, God, I hope I don't get 15,000 on.
Maybe if we start getting that free porn
subscription. Okay, moving on.
Alrighty. Looks like everybody's going to drive the BMW.
I know, it just selected it for me.
Well, I know it was for you, Tyler, because this is a DLC pack here.
Wait, what? I could race DLC cars.
Well, you can, but you can't select the one you want. It just gives you the one that I'm on.
What the hell does that say?
Garbage is that.
I want snickerdoodle. What the hell's that, TV?
I'll take a snickerdoodle.
You've never heard of snickerdoodle? You've never heard of a... That's like Joe not hearing of corned beef. You've never heard of a snickerdoodle?
No, I've never heard of a snickerdoodle.
Really good cookies.
Really good cookies,
yeah.
Hang on.
Yeah, the Snickerdoodle, I think you might have originated in Germany. I don't know. I wouldn't. That's what my German teacher always said. She used to always bring them in every Friday.
I think that was just an excuse to bring in Snickerdoodle.
Probably.
Oh, yes, these originated in, let's just bring it in. Why is this track called Horse Thief? Are we still horses riding?
It's a horse thief because the track steals your horses. Horsepower.
Let's just run up with our 200 plus mile an hour car and get out of it and get on a horse.
Perhaps that's someone ringing up Jeff asking about cookies.
What are you thinking, running these cars at this track?
Yeah.
We're all going to be stuck in the dirt, spinning our wheels.
Sounds like a party.
Oh, we're going.
Yeah, sorry.
Was it about cookies?
What?
Was it about cookies?
It was the Girl Scouts giving me some of their Girl Scout cookies.
Oh, Girl Scouts are going around now?
No.
Oh. You got me excited.
Yeah, I'm getting some Thin Mints.
I wanted my Thin Mints, man. My Samoa.
Not the horse thief. It's the one that went up and down the steep hill. It's
quite it is. Oh, hang on, I got another phone call.
Yeah,
he's
not gonna be.
He's probably gonna be stalled on the front stretch too. I don't know if he's gonna be able to go.
Come on, you can take him off the start. Come on, you can do it. Green, green, green.
Okay, I see.
Oh.
Okay. What was that?
What? I don't know. Oh, shit.
Oh no, I'm on my bloody side. I don't believe it.
What is this? What is this? What is this?
It's not horse thief, it's horse shit.
Yes. They spelled that wrong.
I can't get back on my right side. I'm like a turtle.
I'm just going to be first gear through this whole race. I don't need any other gears. I don't want to go in there.
Oh! Who's hit me? Who's hit me up the Jack Jones? Oh, now I'm upside down. I'm upside down now. I'm feeling very dizzy. Oh, I can see my steering wheel. It's no good revving it, is it? You're not going anywhere, you buffoon.
Fix it.
Oh, here we go. Oh, go, mates, I think you've done it. Yes, you've done it. Well done.
I'm going to help a friend.
Oh, who spun me round?
That was me.
Somebody flipping back over again. That's the case, then. Forget about it.
Jesus. He's going to let you fly. That was Dave.
Oh,
crud?
No, no. I will not accept defeat.
I went down the wrong road.
I did too.
Can't see out of the Bentley's windshield. It's about 6 inches tall.
So how you guys liking Lamont's car around this little time?
I like it.
Yeah.
I'm loving it.
I mean, it's fun. I mean, it's a different
fun. Aspect. It's abusive, but it's absolutely a blast.
I was in first place. I'm not letting this guy take me. Actually,
you're
I might
first.
Just so I can.
You're in second.
I might just let him because I don't.
He already knows
who
we call second place, first place here. In this.
Oh man, yeah.
First loser is actually a winner in this contest.
Jeez Louise. No!
Oh no!
Oh, the fastest lap? Oh, there's only one more? Well, two counting this one because it's all that started.
Excited, that means that's your fastest lap. Fastest lap. I went down pit road again. I did it twice.
Oh shit. Poor guy with my other
school.
Just can't see him.
Oh no, no, no.
Nice one, that was the fastest lap of the race.
Jeff, what kind of fresh hell did you put us in?
The track was CB's idea. Cars was mine.
I like it, but I need about an hour of practice.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Seconds to complete this crap. You are insane, Dan.
You know, you're gonna get it right here. You're gonna keep the team running. But you're not moving on.
Wow.
Great driving.
I was right there. Crap.
You know what the sad thing is? It actually says that I finished the race a lap down, but it shows that he completed.
Wait, what happened?
What?
Show me Tyler was in second the whole race.
Oh, wow.
Oh, huh.
Yeah, I was shown to be second the whole race. I was thinking, I was like, yeah, success.
I think it might have been because I was on my side for a lap.
That's what I don't understand. You should have lapped you.
Must have been one of scoring. Must have been one of scoring glitches in you.
You
yeah.
Should have at least been fourth.
The scoring glitch is going to taste my foot. Kick in the head.
Well, I found out it's like you go off course. Like where there's where one of the time trial lines is, it won't count you as passing that time that segment. That's what happened. Remember that race at Silverstone that I for some reason put me a lap down?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That was because in that one corner I went too wide, I didn't get straight back off from the track, I stayed in the grass.
Ah.
So I essentially cheated myself with my ability to
you might have went. Yeah, you might have went off the track where a timing loop is. Are we gonna do go karts around here? Oh shit!
Super karts.
The 250cc super kart. Ready for this? Actually, I'm nowhere near ready. Unprepared is my middle name.
Slide.
Alright, here we go.
What racetrack is this?
It's an old track that... it's an old track in France that opened up in the 1940s, I believe, and it closed in the 90s.
Way to go, France, to make a weird racetrack.
Well, it's actually streets. It's not actually a racetrack. It's actually a racetrack made on street.
Well, they mapped it.
Yeah, they did.
Guys. What should we make for a racetrack?
Well, there was actually in the, I think it was in the 60s or 50s? I think the 40s.
Okay, get ready. Let's make a nice clean getaway. Get to the first corner first, and you can take him.
Not this track.
That was.
Oh, these are shifter cars, so these things can do like 200 miles an hour.
No, there was a fiery crash at this track too in Formula style cars.
Not the one everybody
knows. Well, no, not the one everybody knows.
No, shit.
Oh, you might want to be on that curb. Oh, shit.
So you know, oh, I just hit the hay bales.
Holy shit, the fucking hay bale went everywhere.
Oh, wow. Oh, Randy's mowing the grass.
This is
ridiculous.
Yes, it is. As is in the lead, you better get yourself right. One of the signs of the apocalypse.
Oh, crap.
God damn.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no, there's only...
I do not like this.
What is going on up here?
I do not like this.
What happened to Dave?
Oh, Gomez is only leaving because he's on a wheel.
Is that it?
Yeah.
I also just did a racing career mode in Supercars.
Oh my god. I'm dead. What are these, like little two-stroke cars with car radiators on them?
That go 170 miles per hour?
That's too many miles an hour for a car.
Oh my god.
But these actually do exist, Holly. These aren't real go-karts.
I know these exist, Jeff.
Okay.
What is this straight stretch? I'm scared.
At first when I saw this, I didn't think these things existed.
I didn't know they existed. You'd be crazy enough to drive one of these.
Come on, cars, go!
They're insanely awesomely crazy. They race at Daytona, too.
Daytona?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
The WKA. World Karting Association.
If you can do 170 miles an hour, you should be able to go to Daytona and race.
Just imagine what these things would be like going around the high banks there.
Take that guy in front of you. Zoom.
Come on, Mom.
He's good. He's off the track.
Hope my mother's watching now. Finally in the lead. I'm gonna win.
How many viewers you got, Dave?
Super sexy. Sexy senior 84 out there.
But remember, the real winner is second place, so...
No, that doesn't count if you're not leading, though.
I understand how that works.
That counts all the time.
No, of course not. Violates the rule completely.
You're on a wheel, so it don't count.
Now, the CV rule stands all the time if you're in the lead.
Yeah, it does stand all the time. You just agreed to it.
If you're not in the lead.
You just agreed to what I said.
Said it backwards. I'm so freaked out about winning this race. Starting to shake. My right foot is starting to shake.
Go on, Gomez. Do it for the oldsters.
Yeah, Gomez. Come on, man.
Oh, crap.
Taste it. Start finish line is right up there.
I don't get distracted by Pamela Anderson.
120 seconds.
I don't think I can do it.
2 minutes.
I think I can.
What the shit?
Thank my sponsor, Tasty Lube.
Well done, Gomez. Well done.
Riva, Tasty Lube.
That's actually pretty bad, right?
Oh no, we just lost a viewer. I don't believe it.
I didn't like our go-kart racer after the
winner's art. They thought it was rigged. I won, it's so it must have been rigged. That's got a cheat code. I'm not watching this.
I didn't finish last.
I think they did.
Yeah, he was. I blew past him. He was having a party in the grass or something. I don't know what he was.
He turned on the mower and threw the mower in the grass.
Yeah, I don't know the grass.
Okay, he's like, oh god, there's a high spot there. Gotta fix it. These Frenchies don't keep up with their gardening.
He hasn't even finished yet. What are you doing, Dave? Check that. Don't tell me.
Wait, no, Dave wasn't last season. Randy was.
Randy was. I was.
I did better in that race than I did in the race before, but I thought I was doing great in. That's what I get for thinking. Ah. I just saw that we have all the driver assists on, and I'm doing awful. It kind of just made me feel bad. What is that? It looks like a big tube with wheels.
Big tube.
The moldy cigar.
Moldy
cigar. Yeah,
it's a
green moldy cigar.
GT.
Where are we going to race that?
California Highway. I was thinking Cabwell Park.
California Park. And it's got cat and whatever. Rolling start, no, because it's way too much fun to bob clutch.
Well, and also rolling starts on this game are kind of messed up. They're like, it'll start people like way behind. It'll start them out in the grass and never which your ways.
That makes it fun. Just rolling start. Oh, I've started facing the opposite direction. I have to race in reverse.
All right, here we go.
Lotus Type 51. I wonder how fast this car is. I've never raced it yet.
This is actually a DLC car. Came out the newest DLC.
How much are DLCs on this?
Well, the one that had these cars in it was $7.49. There are some free DLCs, though. There are some, every month they bring out a free car.
Oh, one car.
Well, there's actually six of them.
Are they still free?
Yeah, they're still free, yeah.
Well, guess where I'm going after this.
There's also some free livery packs on there, too, for, like, paint schemes and stuff. They got some free paint packs on there, too. There's actually some DLC packs.
Okay, get ready. Let's make a nice, clean getaway. Get to the first corner first, and you can take him. Green, green, green. Go, go, go.
I thought it was slow.
This car is slower than
no, you're fine. Dave was going before it was green.
Oh, okay. Cheater! Oh, crap, I'm off the grass.
Wonderful. Well, this DLC I won't buy.
I would. It's a pretty cool DLC. This has also got the dream tracks, and it's also got some different cars.
That's what I do with cheaters.
Oh, that's all the cheaters off the track. Oh,
great.
No minis go.
You guys look like Gomez there. Yeah.
Gomez
is
the late view.
Yes.
I thought I was going to take the winning.
Damn, I just took out Jeffy. Sorry, Jeffy. Holy shit.
Somebody just killed Jeff.
Randy.
I didn't even kill him. I murdered him. Holy shit.
Oh, let's see how it is.
Holy crap!
See how wood is it?
Jeffy, you want me to let you buy and come after him?
Oh, you can actually see your axle spinning in this. I like that.
Oh, there's a lot of moving parts on these cars. You can actually see moving. They went in depth with that. That's pretty cool.
Had to flip into neutral so I didn't stall out my car.
You can even see the suspension springs moving too.
Jeff, he'll be up here in a minute.
I don't think so. Keep right off the track.
Who's behind me?
Me.
I don't know who me is.
Guys, they're shutters.
I don't know who me is. I
still haven't discovered myself.
I'm just glad the cars actually sound like cars, unlike Gran Turismo. Sound like burnout hair dryers.
Or vacuum cleaners.
Yes. Put the racing exhaust on a V8. Sounds like a vacuum cleaner with a sock stuck in it. Oh, there's the part where I died. What's the red star above my position mean? Like down in the bottom left.
She got too much time to look around and notice stars. Being lost in the road, hoping I don't die.
Oh, you mean the red arrow? I was telling you who's ahead of me.
Oh, okay. Oh, the grass is not the racetrack.
This is the final lap of the race. See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece.
I mean, this car handles good, man. It's just slower than Christmas.
Yeah.
Mine's not that slow.
Congratulations for having the only fast car in the game. This current race.
No! Go, go, go!
I don't even see third position. Don't see him on the map. Oh, they're over on the other side of the track.
Dragging them along with my vortex.
That's the only reason, right?
Mine's the only fast car, and I'm dragging second and third along with me.
You have your own gravitational pull.
Gotta shut up there. CB's catching me, so.
Oh, I know why my car's slow. I'm not rev matching when you're down.
Oh, I missed a shift. Not even shifted. I had a met automatic transmission. I missed a shift.
Noob racing with automatic?
Oh, well, I had to I have a handicap. I have to drink beer while I'm doing this, so I can't use two hands and drive.
So that gives us the available hand. Change gears, goodness gracious.
Well, I don't know, some of us might be doing something else with the other hand.
DNA grafting. Oh no! Where did David just say that?
Crochet. He's probably knitting his mama's sweater, Jeffrey.
Probably is.
I mean, it is Christmas time. Get your mind out of the gutter. Whoa, fourth place and I still have time? I still have time? I beat the clock.
You're on the podium. Top job. You earned that one today.
I'm still in fourth, though. Jeff is in last place. I think Jeff would be up a couple spots.
I kept running off the track on this race. A very good race for me.
Jeff, question. You have your driver's license yet?
No. No, I do not.
It explains why you can't drive.
Literally, you don't have to drive to get your driver's license, man. I don't know if you've been out on the road before. But...
I mean, really? You don't need a driver's license to drive. Because apparently they just give them to anybody. So you could probably just walk in and say, dude, want my driver's license? Alright, here you go.
Here you go.
Trails. Have fun and be safe. Don't talk to strangers and always wear protection. Alright, switching headsets again. You got me.
We
gotta switch back and forth between the two. Which is stupid because I bought the one that's just to use all the time.
So what are we doing now, Jeff?
Driving this car on a California highway.
California. Same car?
No, this is a different car.
Oh, okay. Is it faster?
No. Might be a little bit.
Yes, the KRM. Yes, 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 yes.
Auga.
Auga! I'm thinking about getting an Auga horn installed on my truck. Can you just imagine a Toyota Tundra going down the road? Auga! The greatest thing ever. So, do we get to go over the Golden Gate Bridge?
Yep.
Is this track that big?
I don't know if that's the Golden Gate Bridge or not.
Yeah, I don't know. This ain't a lap race either, this is just point to point.
Yeah, because it's like what? How many miles? 12 miles. Well, 13.
It's actually the same.
13.
It's actually the same miles as Nürburgring.
How many kilometers is that, British?
Quite a lot.
Come on, see if you can take the lead right from the start. You can do it.
like I'm driving the Mr. Bean car. It's yellow. It's like an off greenish, like yellow. It's uglier than crap.
You can drive from the side of the car.
Yeah.
Does not have nice under brake.
Oh, good dodge, good dodge, good save, bad save.
Oh, God. I was trying to help you get off the guardrail, but it matters worse.
Get out of here with that crap. I went from, what, second, third?
You went from second to fourth.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Are ice on this road?
What? Is that going with?
There ice on this road? Because I can't. Yeah, I can't touch the brakes without going to absolutely cattywampus.
I shifted down and all it, it didn't change gears for me. Five gears in this thing, okay.
Like if my guys forgot to put the tires on, I'm driving on the rims.
Careful, careful. This is actually a nice little track. I like this.
It's actually a road.
Does this come with the game or is this DLC?
No, this
just
comes with
the game.
Huh, I think I'll do a little bit of practice on this. Maybe a lot of
a long time ago we did F1s on this track.
Tunnels.
That was crazy.
It was.
It was great.
What was crazy?
Formula 1 cars on this track.
Oh no.
Yeah. It was a long time ago.
Jeff, watch yourself.
Oh, crap.
I'm not in complete control.
What?
Okay.
And that might mean bad news for you. Because you might hit me.
And why are you not in complete control?
Well, I mean...
A goofy-ass car that's possible to drive. It must be made in England.
It's impossible
to drive. It looks with spokes in the wheel. Yeah. Like bicycle spokes.
Hey, we're catching somebody, Tyler.
Yay. I'm catching somebody.
That's me. I'm right behind you, so if we're catching somebody.
Shh, Jeffy. I gear down way too much. Oh, I have to there. Okay. Stop the wall, Tyler. Who's me and Jeff coming on?
Me, Randy.
Randy.
Mm-hmm.
too hot, Tyler, for your head.
I wouldn't come in too hot. Not in this place.
Where are you going, Jess?
I'm still back here.
Oh, thank you.
I'm flying around and having fun. That's what I'm doing.
Nice, clean overtake. No one had to get hurt.
Good clean defending.
Yes.
All right, time to get on the open road. It's more open road than this. Here we go.
Oh, nobody's catching up.
See the lookout, it says. It's what? Time for, not the Golden Gate Bridge, but probably the Oakland Bridge.
I don't think that's the Oakland Bridge.
Who knows what bridge it is?
109's all this crap you can do.
I'm doing 115.
113.
Shut up, Jeff. Y'all took the gear ratios is what you've done.
Well, I'm doing 192, so I don't know what you're doing.
I'm cutting that right over here. Uh-oh.
Someone is right behind me.
Yes, let's go, man.
Oh, he's going around me now.
Just take a wave.
Oh, no. Not intended.
Jack Jones.
Turn my car off because of, there we go. I'm never gonna catch it. Jeff, who's this in fifth behind me?
Me. Randy, I'm stalking you.
Randy again. Well, who got around me?
Jeffy.
Jeff.
Oh no. What's all right?
Almost died.
Turn came up.
Yeehaw.
Oh,
careful, Bill, this is on our tail.
What a four-wheel drift around a big long gun.
This is slightly intense.
It's awesome, dude.
I've got fifth and sixth right behind me. And I've got Jeffy still in my sights up front.
I got straight line speed. I mean, there must be
some
kind of
boost
on the back.
Wall. Oh, yes. Greg, watch out, guys.
Bend it.
You destroyed it. You bent it already.
Alright.
Oh my god, the car going through that little section like
last place. Love it. I was doing good. We effed it up.
120 miles left. Catch up.
I haven't even went into fifth gear in this piece of crap.
I just hit the rock facing her on the side and crashed.
I just crashed in a wide spot. About to do what I did again.
Finally at the end.
Whoopty freaking do. Oh, I have 400 seconds to complete this. How generous.
The California seconds, though, so they last a lot longer.
This is true.
Oh, finally bumped it up into fifth gear.
There's nothing to talk about, man. Lugs yeah. Along, like...
Pretty much getting fifth in the dies.
Yeah. I think they fixed that when people come crashing in, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're on the podium. Top job. You earned that one today.
That's what we're doing next.
You and your other Britlanders for making that lousy car.
Britlanders?
Hey, I worked hard in that factory making that. Leave it alone. Took me forever to put those spokes on.
Alright. The next race will be the last race of the evening.
And just as you say that, we get another viewer.
This race will be the last race.
And then
how many two more?
1,000 viewers show up.
How many two more? This one and then Nürburgring.
Okay.
Can we play one more song before we change the, like on a car, like a car trip, and you got all your buddies and you're throwing around the aux cord and you put in a 25-minute song? No, you play the live version. We got this big giant 30-minute break in it.
Drum solo.
No, yeah. You got them screaming, "Hey, anybody want a t-shirt?" And this crap like that. And they're like, "This isn't a song. You suck."
Backstage interviews.
Exactly. Let me play one more song. One more age, yeah. Never.
As the devil put aside for me.
Everybody knows that song.
Yep.
Jeff, what song is that?
I never want to know.
It's the Rolling Stones, Jeff. Rolling Stones.
I wasn't paying attention.
We never do.
Just say the Beatles. Just say it's the Beatles.
It's the Who.
Yeah. Who are you, Jeff?
Justin Bieber. You know, that was on his new album. Oh, God, I'm going to go wash my mouth. That was soap now. I'll be right back.
Yeah, you need to.
Yeah, don't have Justin Bieber on my stream.
He's on iRacing.
That's one of the banned words from YouTube, you know.
He's on iRacing.
If it was Bohemian Rhapsody by none other than Queen.
You knew that, didn't you, Jeff?
Yes, I did.
That's all right, then.
Sing the first line of the song, Jeff, so we know that you would do it.
That's very cruel. He's doing it. He's just looking it up on the internet.
Oh, God, you sound just like Freddie Mercury, Jeff.
All right. I'm ready. Let's do this. How many races we got left?
This one is Nürburgring.
Okay.
Hamburger ring.
Nürburgring.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Hamburgering.
Hamburg, Germany.
This is
Hamburg, Germany.
Hamburg. There's also a Cologne, Germany.
Yes.
Hamburg, and then there's a country Turkey, there's a country Hungary, country Greece.
So, God, Turkey, Greece.
Very hungry when he created
Turkey, Greece. Yeah, never thought about that.
Hell, yeah, we got hungry Turkey.
Chili.
Chili, yeah, Chili.
Yeah,
Still not as good as hell.
Got me thinking, trying to think of more now.
Still not as good as hell, man. Everybody loves hell.
I have a feeling this car is going to be crap.
Green, green, green.
This car is going to be awesome. I love this car.
I false started, guys. Don't blame me. Why is my car always yellow?
Oh, shit.
Randy, my God.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's an outcropping there. That's not going to end well.
I just narrowly escaped that.
Oh, shit.
I got stuffed into this little parking spot.
There's nothing I can do. It's all day's fault.
That's it. Always blame the British.
I didn't even need to know what happened.
Look, a helicopter. Let's race that. If I pick up Grand Theft Auto, we can race helicopters.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've got that game. CB does, Randy does, nobody does. Dave will have it soon.
And the next update next week is going to be awesome. I can't wait for it. Even though all the stuff's probably going to be way too expensive.
How did I make it through
that? Oh, shit. We're on their way too fast. Now, who's blocking the road up here?
At least my car isn't sky blue.
Oh,
nice! Nice! No, that was beautiful. It was the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, shit.
Thank you!
Do not like the brake. Oh, great. Oh, my God!
And somehow I came out of that without a single scratch of damage.
Damage is all
right. Wait, what the hell? Oh, man, this is the wrong stuff.
It's really
what
kind
is
of
with the exhaust pipe coming off center out of the back? Ugh.
This now is a cycle BMW. I love this car. This car is killer.
No one saw me take out half of those cones, right?
Maybe.
Therefore.
No. Yes.
Wall.
No making that.
All right, CB. I'm going.
Oh, shit.
You're fine. You're fine.
Whoop-de-doo. God, no.
Yeah, when this thing starts breaking loose, shit, catch that.
What? You can get the brake loose?
It's a freaking slam. Yeah. You can't go in the curve, but.
Here again.
Oh, he
I can't
get this thing drive it.
I can get it break loose. Oh yeah, you get it break loose.
Not me, mine's tight.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
Crap. Oh yeah, that sign was needed to get gotten rid of, yes.
Here, Dave. I don't think it's going to end well for Dave.
No, my car got loose again. Get the back wheel spinning.
Though it races good, it's just ugh. No, be
big curve right there.
Tunnel time.
It's a very short tunnel.
Yes. So you see in the Alps all the time.
Oh no. Guys, you have a chance to catch air. Oh! Very good air. Because if you slam into the wall there, you'll... Yeah. Everybody's quiet. Everybody's concentrating.
Your turn, Elmas, to catch him.
I get going, and then I mess up a turn and just spin it around. Like this.
Okay, that's starting to get loose.
Aw, oh, man, if this thing would just corner well.
The question is, can anyone catch Dave? Now, what cars are we running at the Nürburgring?
I don't know yet. Anybody got any suggestions?
Something not fast, but not slow.
Hmm.
We haven't done any.
That's like all the cars. What about the Pagani? Pagani here or whatever.
Oh, that's a fast car.
Yeah, I just changed my mind right there. I really want to catch up with second place, but I don't think I can. Who is second?
Dave.
Oh, that's who I'm after then. That'll catch him.
Oh, shit. Ah, Dave got it. Oh, my God.
Wow. That was good. I like that one.
That was good.
anybody on to watch you win one day?
There's one watching.
The internet will be all a flutter later.
Third place, man. It's good for me. It's a success. That's a win in my book.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Let's see, who was fourth?
Ah, someone crashed. I ran into somebody.
Congratulations. There comes another one.
Excellent.
I think that was me.
And then me crashed.
Run into me and you're sitting on top of somebody.
Mm-hmm.
So what's that, five? So I am the banana car. Tyler is the banana car. Where's Jeff?
I'm at the line right now.
Because it's banana boy.
Jeff, with a time of 10:46:09.
Yeah, it's a little far back.
I cannot wait for Nürburgring, because that's just curve after curve after curve after curve.
Did you hear me, Devin?
What'd you say?
The fish wants in for Nürburgring.
Fish does?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah. A new player arrives.
I'll send him an invite to the...
I'm actually the newest guy here, so I shouldn't be saying that. Rookie status. This is a nice little car if it just handled better.
Yeah.
Side note, I'm blaming my blaming myself and my inability. Let me rephrase that. I'm blaming my inability to race on the car.
Fish.
Hello, hello, hello.
Fish. What car should you drive?
So, Nürburgring.
The green hell. About people dying. Over 200 people have died at Nürburgring.
To bring a lot of
levity to the proceedings.
So what car are we racing, Jeff? I've changed my mind on the Pagani.
Well, we're going to race a German car. Since it's a track, it's in Germany.
Filthy Euro cars. We race something like it's a mark.
Paper monkeys.
What is it, Jeff? It's German.
The Mercedes.
Oh, yeah.
Is it the SLS AMG?
No, it is the Mercedes-Benz CLK LM GT1.
All right. Ooh. What category is that car?
GT1?
GT1.
Yeah, don't leave it on three laps, Jeff.
Yeah.
I don't think my stream will last that long.
I asked you if it was the SLS, Jeff.
No, it's the CLK LM.
Well, then I guess I've picked the...
What was
the
DLC?
The wrong one.
The DLC
car. Not the DLC car.
Pretty sure it was the DLC car.
Yeah, I think so. Well, can I not change the color then? Am I going to be canary yellow?
Yeah, you can't change the color if you don't have the car.
Canary yellow.
Run it, but you can't change the livery.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's fair.
god.
The whole Nürburgring.
The whole
Nürburgring. How many laps are we going?
This is just as long as that other track. It's just a complete circle.
Just one lap.
Yep.
Oh, I thought this was going to be 10 laps.
I would leave. I would do it.
The whole race, man. Go big or go home.
Actually,
yeah, I could see myself going.
I would actually race it too. But I'm not going to do that.
We should one night. We should do one race here and do like 25 laps.
Oh boy.
Oh god.
No.
In the slowest car in the game.
In the slowest car in the game.
No.
Come on, see if you can take the lead right from the start. You can do it.
And this is quick.
Wait, this car's good.
John's looking at the grass.
Who's going through the grass?
That was me, NCB, and Dave. Oh,
I did too.
Man, it's the fucking grass and the fucking metal of the wall.
Oh, crap.
Shit.
Jesus Christ, Jim! Where are you going?
You come out right in front of me.
I thought I was clear. Sorry.
You thought you were queer.
Oh,
what
the
hell? Oh,
come on,
shit.
Guys, it's good. He figured out he wasn't.
Fuck.
Randy
did. Little fuck.
How did I get into third?
Poor Jeffy, ran around his running hand.
Oh, okay.
Hey, poor Jeffy looks like he's had like a full 5,000 years on now.
I had to run, and I had to fall.
Extra room.
Oh.
Ouch.
Now for anybody.
That was great. I handled that turn like a boss.
Whoever else are your friends? Why can't John even link them?
I like the sound of this car.
What'd
you say,
Fish? No,
I'm
not.
Oh, you were.
Yeah, I couldn't get around Dave for nothing, so finally I just blew him out of the way. We would have him move you out of the way, probably, right? No, I'm gone. You're dead.
You down there, Joe.
And these cars do not like the rumble strips.
No, they don't.
I don't think any car likes the rumble strips, but...
No.
God,
got it right on me. Oh, grass.
I want you all. I did the same thing.
Going.
Thank you.
I couldn't go around you, so I smell shit. You going?
Thanks for the assist anyway. Inadvertently.
This is so much better than you can fire.
26.
Oh, Kurt!
I haven't tried it. I haven't drove. From 55.
Oh, wow. From GT6, it's way better too, Bush.
GT6 is better than GT5, this is better than GT6.
I think GT5 is better than GT6.
I don't like GT6.
Yeah, I didn't like GT6 either. I like GT5 better.
Well, you guys like it because you could go into the muscle car races, and the Shelby's, you could go in there with a pretty Ford GT that could do 230 miles an hour and dominate.
And they also had shuffle racing.
Yeah,
shuffle racing.
That's
what
pissed me off about 86.
That's my favorite thing.
I never raced online on GT5. Except when I drove.
I did. A ton. I raced until it's good at the last week of its death.
I remember when I first started to drive on Randy.
Yep.
Randy,
oh crap, I'm getting loose. Oh crap.
Yep.
that dip coming on
there?
Yeah, that was me right there getting you.
Drive the guard, how's that?
I have like half a mind to brake check it.
Go ahead.
Dirt sensing it out of that.
I followed you right into that.
Jeff.
I hit the rumble strip when I was passing his butt.
Oh, you made me lose two spots, you piece of crap.
Don't you dare go block me.
This is the spot where I get back.
Well, at least you're not the yellow target, huh?
Oh,
what happened to Randy back
here? That's
all.
Look
like Elton.
Bounce it off, and here comes Gomez.
Here comes Gomez.
Here comes Gomez.
Oh, no. Oh, man, he had it right there, too, man.
No!
I almost tried to pass in the grass, Randy.
God, barely made that crap, man. I could not get control of my car back.
You're on the podium. Top job. You earned that one today.
Not quite, Thomas.
This place will have to do. I had Jeff beat. He's the only one I want to beat in this crap.
But no.
That was me for a while. Don't feel bad. Always in the league races.
Man, how do you own a tanning bed?
Okay. These guys are bailing. I guess I'll see you guys.
Saturday night.
See you later, Gomez.
Later,
yep.
Gomez. Hey, Gomez, you better hurry up and get back on Monday, otherwise you're going to lose the space. Yeah. Well, we're up to about 14. Mind you, one's going to disappear soon because he's in the services, so he's been posted to Korea. So we will lose one. So you might be all right.
I got two more races. I think two more Mondays, and I'll be back.
Yeah, I think we're up to 14 at the moment. So you're all right. You got two more. So.
Joseph, he said there was a space reserved for me.
So. Oh, he'll leave a space for you, even if there isn't. He'll just get rid of me.
Or kick somebody out.
Yeah, get rid of me. See you later. And thanks to my one viewer for watching the stream. Thank you. I'm going to cut it now. Goodbye.
You're welcome.